Welcome to cat.com.
Ooh-wee. What a fight. Pacquiao Marquez 3. Different fight. Third fight. Same result. Decision. I would have thought this one would have at least been a split decision. Honestly, Pacquiao, you know you invited me to your press conferences and all that. I got a lot of love for you, you know. Remind me of Bruce Lee a lot, you know. But this fight, I'm not so sure if you won this fight. Not so sure about this one. Marquez, tough as nails tonight. This is all I want to know. Who do you think won the fight? And do you want to see Marquez Pacquiao for? Because me, personally, I don't want to see it unless it's after Mayweather Pacquiao. Could y'all please just get this fight going already? Come on, man. Mayweather, Pacquiao, get it on. So, you know, the rest of the boxing game can continue and everybody can relax and be at rest. Get the huge fight over with. Because it's starting to get to them Chavez days. I'm starting to get back to them Chavez days. You know what I mean? And it's not even your fault, Manny, because you're not the one in charge. You're just the boxer. But I remember them Chavez days, you know. I remember him fight Pernell Whitaker, Sweet Pea Whitaker. And, you know, I thought Whitaker won that fight. It was a lot of fights Chavez had I wasn't so sure about. But, hey, I'm not even going to get into that. Chavez is one of the greatest of all time. Let's get this fight done with, all right? Mayweather Pacquiao, get the fight going. Marquez, you're a great fighter. I love to see you fight, but after these guys fight, because they did you dirty, all right? AP, one in a billion. Welcome to NYC. Welcome to Cali TV. Signing out. Make sure you subscribe to Welcome to Cali TV. It's right there. Make sure you subscribe to me. AP, one in a billion. That's the number one, the letter N, the letter A, billion. All right? Subscribe to my baby, too, Dangerous Diva. AP.